Now then, let the second main game
Begin.
after all, I am the sacrifice.
Were you listening to us? This ain't the time to say your role, dipshit.
What's popping?
Oh, no.
That's a lot.
Is So like weirdly warming up to Sarah, or is that just like a ruse?
I want you to.
What did you think I was gonna say?
Kyutaro, yeah. We're voting Kyutaro.
Yep.
Yeah, Kyutaro.
No one likes him.
I think I'd find a third.
Fucking Kyutaro's picture. Could we take a second? His picture, he looks like a fucking human thumb. He just looks like a fucking thumb.
No back. On the table.
I call that being off, you meow!
I doubt it's this. Oh, yeah. I clicked it anyway. Oops. Kitaro was so sleepy, he threw it out.
Oh my goodness. Those are dumb.
Please! Please, I have enough! Please! Shut up!
He's scared.
Why would click the heart?
Oh my god, heart!
Kill his
Give
heart!
Give it to me! Give it
Take
to me!
It.
On the girl boss fight.
Steal it.
Finally be mine.
Oh my god. it was a red hair.
So, you got any more info on this roster?
If I did, I wouldn't hide it now.
Just look like your microphone just cut off.
Fantastic! Simply fantastic! Well done, Miss Sarah! All your you solved it all! Yes, indeed! You're the chosen one!
Oh my god! Poor Ben!
That was amazing.
That
Thank
was
you, Ben.
Matsumigashu. Candidates. Candidates? What the fuck?
Candidates.
Candidates. This death game. What's all of it mean?
I'm sure you understand. Between So and Kana. Which one of us isn't necessary?
Stupid, don't say that.
Kana already insisted to die from the moment she tried to trade for Sarah's sacrifice. Please, this is about the only thing Kana can do. In exchange, I want you to believe in So. Because he's really not a bad person.
Kana.
Don't be ridiculous, Kana!
So.
Self-sacrifice? That's worthless! You really are a kid, Kana. A thoughtless kid with the background's notion that if she dies, it will solve everything?
My feelings won't change.
Be quiet, Kana! Guys, we have our conclusion! Hurry up and vote! Sarah, you hated me from deep down, right? Aren't I awful? You won't get another chance like this!
Kana doesn't have any wisdom, and can't even hack!
I told you to shut up, Kana!
Please, remember the first main game! We all chose Kai as the victim. For all survival, we didn't choose by feelings, but logic. Wasn't that a mistake? Real failure is wavering. Not trusting your beliefs is weakness.
Stop it.
And this time, the right thing is to choose logic so that you can escape. You should choose Kana.
Just stop it!
I cannot wait any longer. I'm I'm sick of this shit. I got stuff to do. Take your voting tablet, or everyone will die.
I got stuff to do.
Antique Roadshow is on, and I don't want to miss it.
Okay, I want to see what we're doing.
Come on.
Unfortunately.
Bye, so!
It's been a good ride.
Are you serious?
Unfortunately, this is what I'm going to do.
That's just fine, Sarah. You hated me enough to kill me. Isn't that right?
Actually, I'm kind of in love with you. I think we'd be really good together, so if you just want to, like, come with me for a second, we can get out of here together if you want.
I already have a date going on in a couple seconds.
What the fuck? I don't know why this dialogue is forcing me to say such horrible things. Just ignore it.
No.
Okay, before I go, I have one request. Rekko, will you marry me?
I mean, I would say yes, but baby, you kinda gonna die soon.
I'm gonna be widowed in 10 seconds.
Please, Rekko, just let me live in happiness. Just let me die peacefully.
I should be saying that. If you weren't around now, I wouldn't realize I'm a lesbian.
I wonder if I'll meet the professor over there and we'll share a joint.
Miss Sarah, take this. Flips you off.
Just click it, please.
I wanted to say our wedding vows.
You want a toke?
Yes. Let's get higher than a kite.
Let's.
Yahoo!
Yes. You don't have any last words, do you? I will begin the execute.
I'm not gonna die.
Oh, excuse me.
You think I'll do what you want? In fact, it's not my turn to die.
You call her?
What?
Exit that way, huh?
It's futile. This facility has a defense system.
Baby boy.
No dice after all.
No.
Poor man.
Pathetic. After all I did.
Oh.
Why do you kill all your favorite boys?
I have to do this.
For a goddamn child, you killed this man.
Miss Sarah.
It would probably have caused problems.
It's actually just one thing wrong in your reasoning. And I'll tell you what it is. My final present.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Hello?
What's up, fuckers?
Hi, huh? Joe.
Huh?
What? Joe.
Is that Sarah? What's going on with me?
Shouldn't be an AI of Joe. Doesn't matter to me right now. Joe, is that you, Joe?
Huh? Yeah.
I...
Sarah? Sarah, what are you crying for?
I couldn't do anything. I killed you, even though you were my best friend.
Sarah?
But still... I vowed to everyone that we would escape together. And yet they've kept dying. Professor Mishima and Kai and Alice, now and so. I can't protect anyone, I can't save anyone. I can't do anything. My heart is buckled under.
yourself, Sarah.
Sure.
When did you become such a whiner?
I mean...
Those tears don't suit you, Sarah.
Why? You're so cold, Joe.
You know... We were hanging out all the time before we even knew it, huh? Having stupid talks on summer break, buying junk food after school, getting Ryoko laughing at us. And when my grades tanked, you were the one freaking out, Sarah. Never asked to go studying. Oh, and I remember all those dumb requests you made me sing at karaoke. I sang with all I had and you were cracking up. Every day was super fun, man. And when bad stuff happened and it wasn't fun, you were there talking to me. Sarah, I feel nothing but gratitude for you.
Gratitude?
I don't know about all this betrayal or dying. Don't have any memory of that part. But I know this. You'll always make choices I can trust, Sarah. Were you thinking I hated you or something? Don't put me down, Sarah. I'm not that self-righteous a guy. So don't cry anymore, Sarah.
So cheeky. When you're Joe, of all people.
The cheek of Joe.
Sarah. Believe in yourself. I'll always follow you. I'm gonna cry. You know, like a dog.
Here we go.
Ah, that's right. Guess I should say, well, it's hard for a guy and a girl to say this sort of stuff to each other, but... I love you, Sarah. You're my best friend!
I always wanted to say that too. Joe, you're my best friend. I won't cry anymore. I won't lose. Please, always watch me from close by.
Yeah!
Oh! So that was the real spirit of Joe and not the hallucinations.
Thank you, Joe.
I think that was the AI.
And also... So...
Ah.
Thank you, so. We got this.
Sarah.
I'm okay now.
Wakes is Sarah.
Listen to me, everyone. We aren't going to kill each other anymore. They won't make us do that ever again. I'm going to end the death game. I'm on board, no matter how tricky our opponent.
Good.
Yeah, that's right. I'll avenge now and Alice. But mainly now.
Yeah.
I don't want anyone to die either. I'll make them... souls regret, meow!
Oh god.
Again? Goosebumps?
Let's claim my pressure.
I'm gonna cry. Okay. I'm gonna cry. All the emotions are hitting me!